just right if you cross the front of your foot and hold both hands. Make your knee in, sit in butterfly pose, keep your legs both feet together like Padmasana, like this, or can sit butterfly pose and then hold yourself with both hands and then come to a sitting pose. Your knees should be on the side of the silk so that it looks like a star. Then the behind silk which you are holding, that you have to bring it to the front side and put your hands in. So this is your star pose. Then from here, just hold your hand with your elbows, holding the silk, and then just bend down and use the legs which are behind that, just you have to lift it up so that your stomach is down and you look like a squirrel and you can move from side to side. So that while doing this, your oblique muscles are working to give you a nice waist. In your waist side, this fat also removes. Then from here, we'll go again to the starting position from where we have started. Take the silk over your head, both hands. Sit at the silk and put your hands inside. Make a proper fold. Give support so that when we are doing the silk, so that we remain safe. Your head down. While you are bending your head, going down, then lift your legs up from the behind. Make a twist. So again, we came back to the static pose from where we have started. This is your squirrel pose, star pose, and the flip. So I hope you like the video. If you like the video, just give a thumbs. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Take care of your health.